Damar Hamlin before he was pro. Hamlin was born on March 24, 1998 in Pittsburgh and attended Central Catholic High School. He was a four-star recruit out of high school and chose to attend Pittsburgh after turning down offers from Penn State, Ohio State, and Temple. Going into his fifth and final season at Pitt, he was named team captain. The Buffalo Bills selected Hamlin in the sixth round with the 212th overall pick of the 2021 NFL Draft.